I think I got one more for you guys. Is that okay? Last time I played here, I was opening for Air Supply, and that was cool. I mean, I wasn't all out of love, but I was here. And it was the day before, like, the rapture, you know? It was scary. I was like, this is my last show. This is it. Oh, no, he changed. It's October now. That'll be my last show. It's ridiculous. All right. So this next song, my last song, is called Skeleton, and this will be on my new album that will be coming out later this year. Are you so excited about that? Some old memories. In the corner of my eye, I saw him, the old skeleton. Well, he was looking up at me. I asked, how long have you been locked in here? He said, too long for me to count. With a laugh like sin and a big, big grin, he said, think that it might be time for you to let me out. How are you different? Tim, how have you changed? I know you think you're fooling me, maybe you're not. Why would you play games with the ones you love? Take all your good friends, throw them under the bus. And when the bus is gone and everybody's down, they're all looking for someone to blame, but you're nowhere around. Go figure, save your own skin, go figure, yeah. Doing anything to win, but there's nothing to gain. And this isn't a fight. And as soon as you see that, you might just sleep well tonight. Yeah. How are you different? Tell me, how have you changed? I know you think you're fooling me, maybe you're not. Not when you're playing these games. When it don't look hard, and it don't come, and it don't come. So we say, oh, it don't look hard, and it don't come, and it don't come. So we say, when it seems to me you got some real good friends, and it seems to me they've all been through thick and thin, but they're tired of this, and they're done with the games, and they're through with the lies, and all. What do I know? I'm just a skeleton here, yeah. I'm hiding in the shame, and I've been living in the fear. If you're going to change and shed all this doubt, then I think that it might be time for you to let me out, yeah. How are you different? Tell me, how have you changed? Say, oh, it don't. cleaning out my closet, knocking the cobwebs off some old memories. In the corner of my eye, I saw him, your skeleton, but he was looking up at me. I asked, how long have you been locked in here? He said, too long for me to count. With a laugh like sin and a big, big grin, he said, I think that it might be time for you to let me out. Yeah. How are you different? Tell me, how have you changed? I know you think you're fooling me, maybe you're not. Not when you're playing these games. Oh, yeah. Well, it don't look hard, no, no. And it don't come, and it don't come. So we say, oh, don't look hard. And it don't come, and it don't come. So we say, yeah. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you for letting me play for y'all. I'll be selling CDs in the lobby for $10, just saying, $10, I'm just saying, yeah, yeah. The beer's only $8, if you can't afford a CD, it don't matter to me. Thank you guys very much. Thank you.